the president of the Human Appreciation Society. Most witches wouldn't be able to recognize a human right away, but Augustus is an expert.
Don't believe it, Luce. Everything is perfect now! Principal Bump was so impressed by my plant work, he's switching me to the plant magic track!
It's the annual convention! Student witches get to see all the types of covens before they're placed in one. There's even a mystery guest this year. Follow her to Amity's house to show off our conjuring. That'll show her who's got no talent.
This is Gus Porter, and I'm Willow Park, future captain of Hexside's first flyer derby team. Your flying was amazing. You're a new student, right?
Okay, at least take a pamphlet?
Absolutely. Flyer derby's not for the faint witch.
Mom! Next! I said next!
Oh, I didn't see you there. Right, Fenton. Well, I see here that you are younger than me and shorter than me. According to kid law, that means you have to do what I say.
Well, that settles it. Welcome aboard. Your training starts tomorrow morning. Each lever performs a necessary function to keep the Patrick show running smoothly. This one, for example, tosses the chainsaws to Patrick. That's our slapstick lever. We try not to overuse that one.
Sounds like we're doing a puppet show. Follow me. All over the house. It lets me stay off camera while still getting me where I need to go.
Ennui. It's what you would call the boredom. No.
Shut up. Oh, no. Joy is so old school. It was like 30 seconds ago, nostalgia. Oh, bravo, Joy. She's totally feeling him. Oh, why are we up so early? Oh, excusez-moi. I've been waiting my whole life for this very moment. He wouldn't know cool if it hit them in the face. Can be bored, but never boring.
There we go. Hi, everyone. My name's Tari. I mean, BlueJ9. Today, I'm going to be playing some Battle Blaze. Oh, hey, Sophia. Just streaming. Thanks, Sophia, but would you mind...
Why would I need to know what my character's breath smells like?
I'm... bad?
Ooh.
Wait, no. I was wondering if you could tell me where I am. My memory's a bit hazy.
No idea what was going on, but that looked awesome. Oh, I made it over the spikes. Yes!
Oh!
Hi.
Don't suppose you could show me how to make Coconut Boy go as fast as you did?
What's that? Are they as cute as we are? Whoa! Sky Castle? It's Flamey. He's red. Okay, it's possible bringing Flamey was a bit of a mistake. We are? Whoa, groovy. Okay, Em, now it's our turn. Yeah, it's too bad you didn't want any part of this, Skyra. There was gonna be singing, snacks. I think this is something! Okay, are your feet mad at your legs, or is your head mad at your neck? Hey, you guys, come check out this adorable butterfly. Aw, that was just jokes. We're friends. We'll love whatever you do.
Hey, guys, what brings you to my neck of the mud?
Whoa, Johnny, slow down. You say you found a pair of dice? Now, is it die or dice? Because I always get confused. I asked them for help, or I might have insulted their mothers. You know what? Let's mix it up today, you two. Ocean sounds.
Ghost Patrol, rope off this area. We need to keep these rare and endangered New Zealand sea lions safe. Patrol, there's less than 1,000 of them left in the world.
Are we winning or losing?
Excuse me, Match. I ordered the gluten-free seaweed salad, and you've accidentally given me a snarling lizard sandwich.
I mean, technically it's not magic, it's alchemy, but
yeah, don't sweat it.
Compound of my own design, thank you. If I'm right, this should tell us all there is to know about you. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I meant done with the first test. But don't worry, only 86 more to go.
Through the miracle of alchemy, not magic, I have found a way to heat this entire tank of water with a single drop of my newest yet-to-be-named compound, which I'll call flinoleum.
Oh, really? You sure you want to put a label on it?
Yeah, no problem. It's the kind of thing friends do, right?
I'm helping Cass with her work so she can pull guard duty. Oh, it was no big deal. Don't worry about me. I am sure I can find another assistant in the next 5 minutes.
Ooh, the Looks like someone's in trouble. So, I guess everyone who voted me safest kid must be feeling pretty embarrassed right about now. Do I need a hall pass? Who are you?
Queen.
Ah, man, I'd love to be queen. You never have to think about what to wear. You have somebody do that for you. People would just love you because they have to, no matter how weird you are. You never have to bathe alone. Your guidance with Garbage Island and all, but I'm gonna pass. Actually, I was just thinking I might be King of Muni.
Wait a sec. Look, we've been questing for weeks, and I haven't had a proper meal. Let's get some food.
Wait, $6.50 or $650?
I don't care, I'm hungry. But you better throw in a napkin.
You're right. I should have trusted you. I'm sorry I ruined your night.
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is. Could be. We'll never know by staying here. Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else. Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds, then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right? I get to share the Paupu with Kairi. Deal? The winner gets to share a Paupu with Kairi. Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us.
Hey, cut it out!
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
She's resplendent, so confident. Lesson. I realize I'm hypnotized. Lesson. I hear the moon singing a tune. Lesson. Is she divine? Is it the wine? Lesson. I don't know, so don't ask me why. That's how we are, the sun and I. I don't know, so don't ask me why. That's how we are, the sun and I. I don't know, so don't ask me why. That's how we are, the sun and I. That's how we love, the sun and I.
Heroes versus villains? Guess Duncan and I won't be on the same team. Unless Chris considers Duncan a hero. Yeah, right. But I've done so many good things. I'm not a villain. I'm nice.
Being
guys, just because Chris labeled us villains doesn't mean we have to act like villains. We're a team. We should work together as a team. I think that went well. Ugh. Courtney keeps glaring at me like she's trying to set me on fire. After 3 seasons of kindness, I'm reduced to evil kisser status. For the last time, Duncan and Courtney were over before he and I started. You can't steal a boyfriend if the boy is free. Yeah, we're just like you guys. I can't believe Lightning made it to last season's finale. Does he ever shut up? Did that sound villainous? I didn't mean to be harsh, but bunking with the Bickersons is driving me bonkers. Wow. Sure.
Hey, Jesse.
Wow. Never knew you cared so much.
I didn't push the button, you know. How's it been going in here?
It is just non-stop whispering and rumors out there.
Me, Petra, and Ivor pretty much been sticking to ourselves. Well, if there's one person who can untangle it, it's you.
So, we're cool?
Cool.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Of course I am.
My sweet clueless boy. Just transform.
Nora, is your match over already?
Sure, I'll call you Anansi when you stop calling me little sis. We're waiting for it to get dark. It's the World Cup fireworks show tonight, remember? Listen, I appreciate you worrying about me and all, but I'm not a little girl anymore. Besides, Mom and Dad are totally cool with it. You mean like the other day at the square? Me? Help you superheroes? You bet I am! Just wait till I tell Marinette about this! Oh, right. Understood. My Kwame? I know, you're what gives superheroes their superpowers, right? This is so insane! I've got powers and I'm fighting supervillains! Necklace is flashing. That means I'm gonna change back soon, right? Naughty kitty. You know very well that our identities must remain secret.
Dib drank the last soda. He will pay.
Things he do? What's your problem?
Doesn't this station have escape pods?
Are there any video games around here? I guess I'll help save the Earth then.
What? You didn't mean to ruin Dad's big show, get him kidnapped, and hand Zim the keys to Membrane Labs while you and I are held prisoner by something that looks like Dad having an allergic reaction to radioactive bees?
Nah, it's cool, Dad.
Let it be known that from this day until the end of the day, vengeance will be mine. Dib, you will not know the meaning of peace, for I shall rain misery down upon your pizza-stealing heart!
Hiya, Georgie. What a nice boat. Do you want it back?
Look like a nice boy. I bet you have a lot of friends.
Where is he? I bet I could cheer him up. I'll give him a balloon. Do you want a balloon too, Georgie?
Well, I'm Pennywise the Dancing Clown. Pennywise? Yes, meet Georgie. Georgie, meet Pennywise. Now we aren't strangers, are we? Where are you going, Ed? If you lived here, you'd be home by now. Come join the clownettes. We'll float down here. Yes, we do.
Shh. There, there. It's going to be all right. You'll see. Everything in the forest has its season. Where one thing falls, another grows. Maybe not what was there before, but something new and wonderful all the same. I'm always with you. Even when you can't see me, I'm here. I'm here.
Well, if you miss your wimpy ice cream so much, why don't you make some with your magic belly button? Maybe that's why everyone liked the you me better than the real me. I don't spend my whole life at work. I do other things. That's the plan, Steven. Just playing it cool today, you know? Hey, check out my shirt. Oh, yeah, I hate snakes. Hey, this car's really cool, Jenny. I'm Steven. I just woke up this morning with my mind in Lars's body. Ugh, I didn't mean to hurt your feelings like this. I'm sorry.
Gunfire. It seems some of our comrades have encountered the enemy. Jean, I'm sorry. Why didn't you activate your aura? Your aura, Jean. Do you know what aura is? Aura is the manifestation of our soul. Practice. Our aura can be our shield. Everyone has it, even animals. I have an idea.
Yes. How someone as unmotivated as you completed the course in that time, I'll never know. Your team is not ready. They'll only slow you down.
Then she should have worked harder to prove herself to me.
Do not disappoint me. Impertinent as always, I see. With such a grand failure under your belt, it would benefit you to show more respect, cadet. I gave you a simple task. Bring back Adora. Instead, your squadron is ravaged, your war machine's destroyed, and Adora is still missing. Pathetic, you're still trying to protect her. Did you think you could keep the truth from me? Clearly, no one else can be trusted to bring her back to the Horde. Least of all, you. Now go.
That poor girl barely has winks.
Yeah, right. What a useless ogre. It will be a night full of wickedness. Not to mention upchucking and projectile vomiting. Once we get that ring, we'll so rule, we'll take chariots everywhere.
Actually, she's flown right into our trick. This'll make her look more suspicious.
How dare you? My flawless face!
You look tired. Why don't you have a seat? You've got no chance. Your powers are diluted.
We know all about it. It's all over the chat room.
Yeah,
but once you lose the flame, you'll be just a figurehead.
You weren't by any chance voted most likely to mess up and let the ultimate power fall into the hands of witches, were you?